It also needs to get your Delilah out of the box really soon. Yeah, we'll do that for the first two waves, and then we'll go up, do the battery, and get our double tap. Yep. Oh, we're gonna do the battery first. Free fire. Okay. I'm just getting armor, don't mind me. That is the way we go back up. Quick waves. I'm gonna wait a second. Nice. I'm gonna run down and do the other batteries. Hey, this is your buddy down there. I'm gonna pay two of them. Well, actually, maybe I should see if I might come back to the check. Yeah, maybe not. I paid the one shot. Church. I'm gonna grab my dollar. I fucked up by this one on the way. Probably have enough points. I agree, 100%. That's where we're gonna go after we get the dollars. Can I steal your points? Are you? That's just so that I can pack a punch when we get there. And down to the other thing we go. I wish. Yeah, I wish I had monkeys. I'm a designer for a second. Oh, you got him. Oh. Yeah, I just realized that, but you know what? It's gonna end the way faster. And actually, it's not a full thing, so... Hey, that actually worked out perfectly. Never mind. Now I've only got one more thing to pick. And then the middle ones. That works. I gotta get monkeys. Oh, Just survivability. I'll focus on the left if you focus on the right. Okay, just make sure you keep shooting your button thing towards the door, because that's they're gonna be coming from over there. You can grab that whatever, really. Your points. Trying to get my sword. Okay, and now I'm ready to die. Keep shooting now, because actually, yeah, use this insta kill while we have it. Because I didn't have a red meter, so it's not gonna freeze zombies at all. Okay, now I'm really not dying here. Yeah, I know. Okay, I'll die at the beginning of this way. That makes sense. No, well, we have to do it as fast as possible too, so you're right, you know, like, I mean, I should be grenading myself or something. Actually, that's a good idea. There we go. Okay, now let's assume our positions. Yeah, so I'm just gonna keep shooting at that wall, and you keep shooting at that wall over there, and we'll cover any stragglers that are coming in, basically, that way. Because I've been wanting to test it this way for a while, so. Just make sure we stay, like, on this side over here, because I don't want them to, the bombers on the front and walk in slow like they do sometimes. And I've always wanted to test if they don't spawn if we're back here. And so far, it's so good. Like, I don't see any over there. At all. I think we're doing good. What do you think? Well, we need to get to 30 before 30, right? That's pretty cool that we got that. Man, this is going pretty quick, I must say. I think our 25 time is like 27 minutes or something. Yeah, we've been pretty good at it. Should die pretty quick, we have a lot of stuff going on. Yeah, he's gone. I remember that used to be a daily I would do. It was like, oh god, it's so hard. Still averaging less than a minute a wave. Just gotta maintain that. Jacking off. Oh, it's fine. Hey, we're still doing good time. I think we're gonna beat our 25 time and our 30 time. Well, we don't have a 30 time. Something that would end it. Yeah, I have time to go. We're still 30 seconds ahead of, like, we're like 30 seconds ahead of microwave, so, well, I'm just ready it out so you know that, but, it's a really good 25 time, I must say. I think we might beat our 25 time right here. If not, get really fucking close to it. I'm pretty sure it was like 26:30 or something. Yeah, Nice. That could not happen, you could not see that. Oh shit, we still got a pretty good time going, man. Because, like, it's when wave 30 starts, right? It's not the end of wave 30. So, we're still... Like, that wave just started at 27, not 27. So, we're almost right on par with 30 to 30. I'm like, where is he? Okay, now we're slowing down a little bit, but we're still not too bad. I just ran to hit the trap so that I could throw a beam to the middle and it'll keep them dying as fast as possible. That's funny. Yeah, just slowed down the last couple of waves, I think. Still not bad, I mean, I thought it was really good. I like it. Well, what, 7th place was 34 minutes, so we're definitely, I think, going to be in top 3 at least. Yeah. I wonder how long it's gonna take for Nora to start beating a lot of his records on like the site. And then be like, man.